many people. They've registered but never vote. That's a mistake. The thing is, take an interest in your government, and if the results don't come out like you wanted to, work that much harder, have it come out better the next time. But rather than to complain, then never go to the polls.
You voted, huh?
I voted.
All right.